What's good, DareUs? Today, we gonna be seeing if we like BTS.
We're gonna see if we actually enjoy their music.
Yep.
If it's dope, and we're just gonna react to what they got out.
You're not done. Some more.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Okay, you're fat, and why is your butt so warm?
Custom bands at cloudjot.com, guys. It's litty. You guys can get your custom bands where it's lit. Cloudjot.com, gang gang.
Okay, so look, we're gonna react to BTS Idol featuring Nicki Minaj. BTS stands for Beyond the Scale.
Beyond the scene.
We're gonna tell you what we think about them. Let's get into this video.
It's about booming.
It just sounds like something starting up. Like a fucking. Here's the thing. I think they're folding because. I realized none of them have an Instagram. I think that's a fold in a sense.
It is. None of them.
No, they have a joint Instagram.
But oh,
they
don't have
individual. They don't have individual.
Did you hear that?
No one's here.
Hey, Nicki might snap on this, bro.
I liked it. Alright, I gotta put that a little
bit. I don't repeat it because I don't want to sound stupid.
Yeah, but it was hard though.
You know, that's
All right, let's give them credit for this video.
My brain is broken. The whole thing is beautiful.
Jawan is, he creates videos and stuff like that. So like, what do you have to say about this?
This is just speaking to me because they're doing a whole bunch of stuff and I would never see like this much creativity out of this type of music. It seems so colorful, so vivid, and just a whole bunch of abstractness that's lit.
There was a rabbit in the moon.
Why? I know.
Why?
It's just cool.
Ask no questions. It's BTS.
Why?
No. These are the people be asking me to do.
They are deep.
Yeah, bro.
I was just gonna ask.
Where is Nicki?
You know I've been on boys from my whole career. Woo-hoo. I'm about to jet in the air.
What?
More than my hands in the air.
Hey.
In the air, put your hands in the air. If you can't believe I'm a band in the air. Never give it up, put your hands in my chest.
That was that African shit right there. You know that dance?
I haven't seen that one band that actually does like choreography and shit like that. That was legit too. I'm gonna keep it real. It's just the video. I wish I knew what they were saying. But you know they snapping though. You can quote. But he don't understand it. I don't understand it. I mean it don't matter, bro. You still appreciate it, but it don't matter. Could you put that on Oxcore? No. I have friends that would put BTS on Oxcore.
The visual is so fire that I feel like you have to watch the visual.
Shout out to me.
Yeah. Like, 10 out of 10. I liked you guys. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe.
So I guess it's true that, you know, we do like BTS, right? We can say that.
It was cool. It was definitely cool.
Alright, so if you want us to react to more to BTS or any other K-pop group, let us know and we will.
Yeah. And follow us on It's DareUs on Instagram and Twitter. We're going to be more active and put all cool content on there.
Subscribe to Chris's channel, Blythe Chris.
That's not funny.
Two.
Alright.
Three.